Yes, another adventure. Thought I'd go ahead and break it down to you. We are seeing the waterfall at this present time. As you can see, I'm being drugged. Yeah, I'm being drugged. You know what? Y'all check this out. Seen a car up in the trees. Whole lot of interesting stuff, y'all. I'm trying to tell you. Gotta be careful because a fall down there would definitely be nasty. Good nasty.
Okay, granddaddy long legs are cute.
Alright, y'all. We are out here in the Dahlonega, Georgia. We are out here. We are checking out the waterfalls. We are doing what we do. Look here, every time, you know, see, I can't talk to y'all because every time I talk to y'all, you know, I get grabbed. But let me show y'all a beautiful, let me show y'all a beautiful sight. Y'all check this out. Amicalola Park, State Park. Let me go ahead and say that correctly. A lot of hills. Let me tell you something. I'm just keep it real with y'all right now. You got to be in shape to climb these hills. Because if you're not in shape, if your health isn't the best of the best, believe me, you will fall out. You will fall on the ground. Somebody will have to call 911. The ambulance will have to be informed of where you are. It's serious, eh, y'all? Believe it, but it's still a lot to see, so we're enjoying that time, doing what we do when we can do it. Like I said, if you're afraid of snakes, you don't want to be in this area because they are giving an indication that the snakes are out here. Am I a fan of snakes? No. But will I kill them? Yes, if I need to. Never be afraid of them. Never want to be afraid. Look at that little guy, y'all. Look at there.
What?
You see how the kids, they're getting their little nature in.
Well,
it's all good. I gotta love it.
Blocking.
nature at its finest.
All right, y'all, let me go ahead and get y'all an update. Update. Climbing this hill, got me a little wore out. Legs pulling just a little bit, but it's actually cool. You know what? Anyway, back to what I was saying. We are going up a steep hill. You know what I'm saying? And believe me, with Jay, I gotta be careful with her because I don't want her rolling back down that hill. Definitely don't want to eat that. Hold on.
No, he didn't. He just said he was gonna fall down the hill. Cool.
Look at there. Ooh wee.
He said I should try to do that. But you know, yeah, the hill is definitely, it's a little steep. We're walking it with no problem. But, you know, like I said, I don't need her rolling down the hill because, you know, I will catch her. You know, and if I don't catch her, I'm sure Elena will catch her. So one of us will catch her. So, I mean, what can I say? We're some explorers. This is what we do.
Going down that hill and going up. Much easier. Ooh, going up is a doozy.
Oh yeah. I like this nature stuff. See new things, new type of creatures, I tell you. It's pretty cool. Not to mention you get to read about what you're seeing. So, you know, parents, educate your kids. Show them something new that's gonna stimulate their mind. That's the purpose of this trip. All right, y'all. We are going up a trail. Now, oh man. Spiders everywhere. Granddaddy long legs. Yeah. Whew. You said she had to pause for a second, y'all?
No, she had to pause. What's ahead of me.
Oh man. See. Let me explain. Let me talk to y'all for a second. First off, sometimes you gotta peep what's in front of you because you want to make sure that you don't fall when you're going up. Look at there. You see, y'all missed it, and I'm glad I didn't have that on the camera. It's crazy, y'all. She's bold. I'll say that. She is bold. Oh, man. Ooh. Man. See what I'm saying, y'all? Look at her. She almost fell, but I ain't gonna lie. She's a soldier. She's a trooper, so she kept moving. I respect that. Look at her. Now you see this little one? Man, that's baby girl right there. Now she gonna tell us what's taking us so long. You see what I'm saying?
I didn't even ask us
to
take y'all so long. I said y'all would take it forever.
You said, oh, you see what I'm saying, y'all? I tell you.
She did repeat herself.
She repeated herself, y'all. Parents, I know y'all hear it. Y'all hear it. I know y'all hear it. And did you see what she did? I'm gonna get her, y'all.
are, y'all, in every movie, you gotta decide which direction you are going in. Whether you're gonna go left or whether you're gonna go right. In this situation, I think we're gonna go right. And we're gonna find out what's going on. Oh yeah, it's a little hot. When you see stuff like this, you don't know what's going on. Dead trees, we're in the woods, y'all. And this is some scary stuff. Oh yeah, I hope the zombies don't come out.
It is a scary one.
I tell you, you have to understand something. When the zombies come out, y'all already know. Kill them in the head, y'all. Stab them in the head. Y'all see what I'm saying? You gotta really be careful, boy.
I didn't even think about it.
All right, y'all, made it through the maze, survived it. That's the catch is surviving it, you feel me? Whew. Walking out of here, found our way, we didn't get lost, we did that. Oh yeah, you know I'm still trying to watch these leaves because we're not gonna get on the poison ivy thing. So mission accomplished.
Yeah.